Okay.
I guess let's just see what's down here first, I guess. No way I should be. There we go. Okay. So they are all over there.
Heading to our location. On it.
I really don't need to go this way. Probably gonna have to shoot these guys if I wanna kill them. So I need hard cover.
Heading to that location.
So wait for a second. I gotta check out what I got. I'm gonna stay together, right? Probably, right. Some more hard cover. Or should we spread out a little bit?
On it. The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Maybe if I could do it quietly, but it's gonna set them all off. Damn, dude. There's so many. If you could get close enough, you should definitely throw a grenade. Probably get behind some hard cover first, no? Oh, I mean. Yeah, we have to get behind some cover. Fuck it, this overwatch.
Roger, got my eyes on.
Can he hit the grenade from there? Nope. So where is the next hardcover that I could do that from? Nowhere. It's okay, they should all die. To be fair. I can't get all three of them, bro. Bro. Oh, damn. Bro, I can't get them all, bro. Bullshit. Fuck it. Don't matter. You missed. Fucking hilarious. Let's go. Good shit, good shit, good shit. I'll take it. I'm liking what I'm seeing, I'm liking what I'm seeing. You might be a sacrifice there. Oh, he missed. Let's go. I ain't taking really, like, any fucking good fire like that. Like, no, why would you mark me? Bomba clocked. We can save you. Just relax. No. Why are you panicking? Brother. Okay, where are we at? I kind of have to. Oh, I have to. What? Okay, here. Because I gotta get back into cover anyway. Wait. Yeah, I gotta get back into cover anyway. So, let's go here. Yeah, we gotta save this bitch, brother. I'll take it. Did you really miss, bro? I'm so upset right now. That is not good, brother. That's not good at all. Can I hit both of them with this? I can't even hit one of them with it. I can hit one or the other. Fuck it. She just might have to die, I guess. Yeah, fuck it. Yeah, he had to die. For sure. Good, my homie no longer marked. Let's go. Oh, he didn't go for the chick. Let's go. Alright, cool. So where's my big homie back here? There you go. You hurry the fuck up and do that shit. Up and down. Plant the charges, bro. Shit. I'm good. Let's go. Go. Didn't lose nobody. Perfect. Pretty sure everybody's getting promoted. All right. Specialist. I still don't know how to use these guys correctly. Certainly know how to use Mia's fucking sniper. Noise, noise.
Commander, to the research labs.
What's up? Used by an enforcement gun and the rifle themselves, self-destruct with her. We might be able to use any recovered parts to improve our soldiers' own weapons. Right.
I do find that area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work immediately.
Commander. Good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to the bridge, the nerve center of our operation. The aliens have our entire world in their grip. Advent controls everything. Government, communications, industry. Not to mention the military. And it's on us to take it all back. Resources and time are tight, Commander. It'll be up to you to decide how to best...
and continue our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one. On your order, we'll start our scans on the surrounding area. Commander, one of our resistance contacts just tipped us off to a site that may be worth investigating.
On a new course.
Commander, the Avengers' remote scanning capabilities will help us search the area for clues or other resources. It's going to take some time, though. We've got a lot of ground to cover.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Command.
Nice.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming.
There's room for us to expand our facilities on board the Avenger, Commander. But we'll need more engineers to clear out space for construction first.
When it's up and running.
Strategic resource located. Avenger plotting new course.
The resistance continues to grow. We'll have a better chance of finding openings to strike back at Advent. As it is, we've already identified a potential target to disrupt the aliens' operations in this region. Our window of opportunity is limited, so we'll have to move fast.
Do I want to take my... Let's see. She's still injured? Oh, we got plenty. Take one rookie with us. That'd be fine. Okay.
Setting course for Sector 14, East Asia.
This is the rookie. Yep. Okay. Yeah, I didn't unlock anything. I didn't pick up anything. So, yeah. Well, let's move out.
Disrupting the aliens' progress is our highest priority, so we're moving to destroy the relay before...